big guns, but one that publicly has no intention of giving up the playoff chase in the Eastern Conference. Pass across, Grabner into the double zone, poked away by Hedberg, and it deflects into the goal.
Well, Zedlinski puts it in his own net, and you can't blame him. I think it's going to be Grabner. And Grabner with another partial breakaway. And the Islanders just enjoying this so much, they're just trying to fire as many into the Devils' net as they can. Now watch here. Hits a shin pad. Marek Zedlinski trying to corral it and get it into the corner. Puts it into the middle of the net. David Ahlstrom coming. The other Islander there trying to whack at it, but it's going to come off the stick there. Zedlinski. Ahlstrom reaches. I don't think he touched it. We'll wait for the announcement.
Goal came with 35 seconds left in regulation time. So the Islanders enjoying what will be their second home win and the first one that's lopsided. Now enjoying the 5-1 advantage.
Well, skirmish going on there behind the play. Cizikas getting a penalty. Cross-checking. And we'll see it. There you see this. Ahlstrom touch it, reaching. I didn't see a change. I think that's one you got to give to Grabner. He did all the work from center ice in. And it's just been that kind of day. Maybe that goal there sums up the last two periods, Steve. Devils really set themselves up in a poor situation at the beginning of the game. I mean, Hedberg was raw. He was red hot to start.
This is the first time in the season series that the home team collects a victory. At Nassau Coliseum, the Islanders defeat the Devils 5-1. John Tavares, 11 goals on the season. Now among the National Hockey League leaders in that department.
Nabokov, second star. Being congratulated by John Tavares with a hat trick. Well, we have to go back now, folks, because the save of the game is brought to you by your local tri-state area Land Rover retailers. Devils did not start that well. They were giving up some chances and rebounds, and here you're going to see a save by Hedberg. This is in the first couple minutes. Brad Boyes is flat out robbed. If Boyes scores there, this might have even been uglier for the Devils and their fans than it turned out to be, because this is a fabulous reaction save to the first shot by Hedberg, and he continued to hold the fort and keep the puck out of the net until the second period, and then late in that period, the Islanders erupted for three and scored a couple more later on in the third.
The Penguins idle, the Devils still first place in the Atlantic Division at night's end. Back to the drawing board against the Senators. Hockey Night Live is moments away on MSG. Tavares, the hat trick.